Sometimes you find that Android Studio fails to open due to error, caches are logged. To fix this error, just go to the Android Studio folder in C drive of your computer and go to Properties by clicking right. Now open the Security tab and click on Edit button. After that, a list will appear. Check Allow in front of Full Control. Apply the changes and press OK. Run the Android Studio again to check whether the problem has been resolved.